thanks to the team. Incredible race, incredible debut for me in this new series. So it's a perfect way to start with a pole position and a race win. So now I'm very happy. I will celebrate tonight, but I will already focus on tomorrow. I feel really good in the car. It's really fun to drive. It's really quick. It's got a lot of grip, and it really suits me actually until now. But we have to stay calm. We have to keep on working and trying to do our best every time, and then we see where we are.
Con Renault entrega el trofeo al ganador. Fuerte aplauso para Mirko Bortoleto.